theme song here. Song we all know. We're sitting around like tonight doing some worship practice and some voice song. And this song came up. Amazing Grace. If you don't know His amazing grace today, I really encourage you to just search your heart and there's something missing in it. You feel there's something missing in here. You're not a believer and you have a hole in your heart, a hole in your soul. There's only one who can fill it. And His name is Jesus.
Amen.
And He paid for your sins 2,000 years ago when He came to this world and became a man, born of the Holy Spirit. He who knew no sin, had no sin in Him. And He went to the cross. And before He went to the cross, He was sweating drops of blood. Because he never knew sin. He was going to carry the weight of the whole world on His shoulder on that cross.
Amen.
And He did that. And you know, when I got saved in my bedroom watching Billy Graham say, I've said this before, Billy Graham said, when you come to know Jesus, it's like God presses a delete button on your sin. So if you can imagine sitting at the computer, you know, kind of garbage on there, and the delete button, and it's gone. It's gone from His sight forever. I'm not counting sin anymore. We're in the dispensation of grace. Amazing grace. I encourage you this morning to listen to the words of this. Pray, Holy Spirit.